Hi guys, this is Anandu again. Today I am here to give you one very important tip, that is how to make proper revision notes. You all know in order to get a top rank in GATE examination, you need to revise the subject at least 30 to 40 times. That is the only way you can secure a better rank in GATE examination. Now the question is what? How to make the proper revision notes? Before you make the revision notes, you should know two things first. First thing is you should be thorough with the concept. Second thing, you should know the actual syllabus of GATE examination. So how to become thorough in concept? You can either follow a faculty class or you can read any book. So somehow you have to thorough with the concept by any of the method. And how to know the actual syllabus of GATE examination? Do the previous year question. By doing the previous year questions of from 1991 to 2021, you will get to know the actual syllabus of GATE examination. So you know the concept, then you know the syllabus also. Now you are ready to make the revision notes. From where you have to make the revision notes? You have to make the revision notes from the notes that you have already made for each subject by making your fundamentals clear. When you are making the fundamentals clear, you have already made a note, right? By reading that book, you have to point out the important things and important formulas in the revision book. You know where to focus more and where not to focus more, because you already did the previous year questions. So that's why you are ready to make the revision notes when you know the concept and when you know the syllabus. So do this way, and I have done this way. It really helped me a lot, and I hope it will really help you also. Okay, thank you.